2x+5 = 9. First, we subtract 5 from both sides of the equation, to be left with only 2x on the left-hand side of the equation. Then we divide both sides of the equation by 2, to be left with only x on the left-hand side of the equation. The answer is x = 2.